I got everything set up and going nicely. Just waiting for my brain to catch up. But, so, hello everyone, Luminar here. It's time for another part of Luminar's Fantasy Adventure, Final Fantasy XIV Online. So, it has been quite some time since we've done anything for, Final Fantasy XIV. Mostly because what I was doing was, while I was kinda somewhat on hiatus from here, I was doing the Nier Automata raids with the Puppet Bunker to try and get the gear, and well, nope, hold on, let me remember the buttons. Wait, wrong one. Okay. Hold on, here we go. The most we got is the headband, the coat, haven't been able to get the gloves, or the belt, or the legs, but we got the boots. So we got half of it. So we're gonna just go ahead and equip that anyway. Oh wow. That's actually pretty awesome. But yeah, we're gonna be going through a lot of stuff, catching up and all. So we're gonna speak to her here, get some more of the story done. Whoa, didn't mean to surprise that much. But yeah. Alright. And there is one quest we are gonna be doing afterwards. So a friend of mine who's really, really into the Final Fantasy XIV stuff, they told me about Eden, so I am gonna take a look at that. We'll get that going soon. I figured it's been a while since we've done this, so we'll do a little bit of story, then we'll do the Eden. Because I know there's not much left for the, patches here. And now we gotta get grapes. Delicious. But yeah, for those who are watching, I hope you have fun with this. I hope you have fun with the stream. If you think others might enjoy it, you are more than welcome to shed a link, and let's get this fun rolling and going. We're getting grapes. They're undersized. I think they might use these to make wine or something. Or probably just to eat. Here you go. And cutscene. So, yeah, we just had to pick some grapes. I'm just gonna call it Teo for short. Cause it's easier. Medicine's gonna be like that. It's gonna be foul as can be, but the fouler it is, the better it'll make you. Damn it. That's honorable stuff right there. Hopefully we'll be able to get on back to the body soon. Good guy, Alfie. Focus on other things instead of the trouble that'll come first. PlayStation 5 is out, and you can download this onto the PlayStation 5. I'm doing this on the PS4 like normal, cause, yeah. But, from what I've seen so far, I checked up on a couple things, the save data from, like, if you have digital games downloaded on a PS4 and you upload them to the PS5, the save data does not follow, so you'd have to start stuff from scratch. There's some of them that are the exceptions, like Genshin Impact. That save data follows you, so you don't have to worry about losing all your data on that. Alright, gonna teleport back. And yeah, even though there's a few games out for the PS5, and with the release of the Spider-Man Miles Morales game at the same time as it, I really do want to get that game. Because it looks so good. Yeah. PS5 has had a decent launch. And there's some things. And it seems to be going good so far, but time will tell. Alright. Okay, so it's for vinegar. That'll work. Gotta pick up teal like that, don't ya? Do-do-do-do-do. Just gotta change them. So, okay, Okay. They were right behind us. Heroic dreams. vampire bats, huh? That's gonna be fun. Huh, things are gonna be batty. Haha! Bad joke. I couldn't resist. I had to do it. Alright. Put on a good show, yeah? At least they just can't sit still. Dip! Oh. So. Okay. We just gotta leave the area. That's fine. But yeah, one of the things I did do though, while off screen, I did get all of the ether currents done. So yeah, we have full flying access to everywhere here. Though surprisingly, some of it did seem like it was going to lead to a lot of story, so I kind of had to hold back. What I mostly did was just get the aether currents and that's it. I didn't advance more after that, because some of the blues did look like it had some story to it, and I didn't want to go too far off with that. It did surprise me that there was a lot of story stuff, so yeah. One was in the Tempest, so. Yeah, that one took me by surprise. Because you couldn't get the Aether Current to complete a lot of it. Alright. Alright, let's get started. Vampire Bots. Excuse me. All right. Yeah, my brain's kind of slowly catching up to my body because I've been doing a lot of sleeping lately because, yeah. I have not been getting that much sleep, so I've been doing a lot of sleeping. Oxymoron there. But then again, it makes sense. Alice, are you afraid of bats? Yeah, a lot of people's names here you kind of can't pronounce, so. If you can't read it to pronounce it, sometimes it's just best to listen to hear it out, and it might help. The contest begins. Oh, wow. Alright, time to follow the red. Go! There's one destination. Heat lore. Look, a bat. Though, to be fair, this is a level 80 vampire bat, so it's on the same level as us. But yeah, my streaming rates, well, basically the number of times I stream and all, may have gone down a little bit, because, you know, things have been getting a little bit busy. Plus, those who are on the stateside, we are getting close to Thanksgiving, so things will kind of slow down a way for some people. Okay, I got that. Because holiday and all. No, let's go this way. To the other red. Plus, I haven't been using my voice that much for streams, because it's either been no commentary or very short commentary, so yeah. Vocals are kind of a little bit rusty. Don't ask how. I don't really talk that much normally anyway. I only talk when I need to. When people want to hear my voice. I don't want to hear my own voice. My voice sucks. Oh, look, more bats. And, my voice has been compared to chalkboard. To nails on a chalkboard, so. Yeah, you can kind of tell that's kind of a nope. I'll take a sip of a drink every now and then, just make sure I stay hydrated. Alright, so the other one's over there. You know what, since we got full flying access, Choco Noir, give us a hand! Yeah! We can fly! We can fly over these mountains. Oh, it's over this way. Dive bomb! Nailed it. Thank you, Choco Noir. We can fly anywhere now. I like it. Fly like a birdie in the sky. See how high you can go. Actually, I'm kind of glad it's this one so far. Just beating up some bats, getting the fangs. Makes it a little bit easier. Well, starting off a stream that's easy. Well, with something easy, it's like, yeah, you can ease right into it. Okay, so the six that were red is just the ones. Okay, so you just have to get three instead of all six. I don't know why I thought that. Ugh, excuse me. Oh well. We got what we needed. Ega Rain. And cutscene. Here's the fangs. Thank you. Ah, way to go, Alice. She's mad. Called the bass, it's kind of stretching a bit too much for me. I mean, I'm just average at most. Hey, it's good to see that everyone's got their own reasons for getting stronger. I mean, we can't be here forever to protect them. Warrior of Darkness. Since the whole Shadowbringers arc, everyone's gone through even more amazing character growth. And in many good ways. Yeah, there was another patch done for Final Fantasy 14. I haven't done anything for you because I'm still catching up on the other patches, so yeah. Uh-oh. That's not good. Alice, eh? No, that's not a digi-spell, that's something else. Don't hide it, and she got away. That was more than just a dizzy spell. Right. To the lookout. Yeah, that's kind of ominous right there. Yep, there it is. Up there. I kinda wish I could fly in here, but can't, so yeah. We're gonna teleport! Teleport, port, port, teller. Plus, I kinda have been wanting to progress further than this, cause, yeah! It's kind of been too long, and I've been itching to catch up and finish, so that way, like, oh yeah, I know all that stuff that happened, I played through it. It's like, I do not know this stuff. I need to catch up more. No! I ran through them doors. Alright, so we gotta go up here, up these stairs, up even more stairs. My goodness, it's a marathon here. How much further do we have to go? Oh, there's the destination. So, now we just ponder, looking ahead. Yes. What the? Who in the? Oh. Cutscene.
Why am I? Was it you who called me here?
Oh boy. What is with this? Oh my.
So you peered into my memories. No matter. You will have found little of import. But I see you intended to summon me here no more than I intended to come. The fault is mine. Such is the burden of hope.
Why must you embroil the people in your plans? That's all I want to know. It's something I'm curious about.
I merely avail myself of such tools as I require for the conflict to come. That which I do is no different from that which you have done so many times, Warrior of Darkness. I arm myself, I hone my skills, I make ready to vanquish my enemy, you. You who have murdered my brothers, who have taken their selfless labors in service to the one true world and turned them to ash. I see you for what you are. You are death, and only in death shall you serve any purpose. The Convocation charged me to steer mankind and the very star upon their true course. As Elidibus, it is my duty, and I shall see it done. I will strike you down. Destroy you, body and soul. All else must wait.
Whoa.
Ere long, I will come for you, warrior of darkness. And I will save the world. One last matter. I bore witness to your final struggle with Emmett Selk. It seemed as if he saw something familiar in you. As if he mistook you for another.
Called me his new old friend.
No. I recall not of whom he spoke. Mayhap I never knew you. Or mayhap it is another fragment lost.
Ah, I wasn't aware you already had a guest. If the conversation is constructive, I shall not intrude.
The Exarch.
But if you seek to stir up trouble, Elidibus, then I must insist you leave at once.
Though you lack her blessing, your soul is surprisingly dense.
That was uncalled for.
Worry not. I seem to be unharmed. This. This is my own doing, the consequence of my recent exertions. It is the Tower's way of compensating me for the demands I have placed on it. Rest assured, it is no great inconvenience at present. Indeed, I told Beck Lug as much, but they would not be persuaded and sent me away to rest. No need to make a fuss. Strange as it may sound, I consider it something of a badge of honor. One of the brave souls who saw me delivered unto the first once said that the world shall ever have a place for tales of heroism so long as we have need of inspiration in our lives. Though he and his fellows had no way of knowing whether their mad scheme would amount to anything, they knew that the attempt alone would inspire hope, or so they hoped. A more optimistic lot one would be hard-pressed to find. They said they would find a means to save our God's forsaken world, just as soon as they had sent me on my way. Said it with such confidence that, for a fleeting moment, I half believed them. Such faith, such courage in the face of unrelenting despair. For a long time, it was more than I could bear to remember them. But having come this far, having sent full many on their way myself, I see things more clearly. To take action is to hope. To believe, to choose to believe, is to take the first step towards a brighter future. And why do I tell you this? Because I want you to indulge me in a little recklessness. Needless to say, I have a plan. And when all is said and done, I will ask yet another favor of you.
You're both here. Oh, thank goodness.
What's wrong?
It's Thancred. He's collapsed.
Oh, no. This is not good. It's just like... Oh, no. It's just like when all this first happened. Could it be... Could he be... No. Okay, we gotta save Thancred. Again. Take these silver pieces. Rain, what is wrong? Yeah, we kind of encountered Elidibus here, so... Yeah, that's not a good sign, crumbling to the ground like that. Teleport fast. Hello. Excuse me. Go. Yeah, when you collapse, of course we're gonna come running. So he's been hiding it, huh? Alice. any war. That's not good. It's good to know that a lot of them are still itching to get in the fight. I think this might be a good time to do the Eden quest. So we'll get that unlocked. Oh yeah, we gotta speak to Tatooine with the Rising Stones. Alright, so, you know, we haven't seen her in a while. Anyway, let's go. That's the one I wanna go to. Alright, so let's get this quest going. Yeah, I may or may not have had to look up where to start the quest, so... yeah. But it's only about starting, nothing else. In the middle of nowhere. And cutscene. Let's see how this goes. I think it's a good thing to do this now, because if we progressing further, it might feel a little off. Because it could tie into something. And what she needs. Sorry, Rain. Wait, something all the way out there? She's gotta be ready to worry. yeah, I'm gonna come with you. I wouldn't have it any other way. Alright, off we go. Quest accepted. We made it. And now we're gonna run it. Run in. Definitely this way. Oh, wow. Time for a joyride. Anything will help right now. See? the word, I'll be there. Oh yeah, I'm ready to go. Shall we? Let's. Wait, what? What in the what? What is... Is that seriously a light warden? That looks like a light mountain. Why is it so big? Sin Eater, are you kidding me? That's what she fought all that time ago? Pretty sure she could do more than just undo her work to finish off the rest of this world. This is going to be a challenge. I'd say that thing ain't no freaking light warden's a light mountain. Hey, we got the tents up. During the course of your investigation, you may discover valuable artifacts. These can be exchanged for equipment by speaking with Hall Girl and Mozark or Hall Yal in Ulamor. Interesting! Whoa! Okay, yeah! Let's do it. Cutscene. Yeah, it's a good thing you decided to go back. We couldn't afford to lose you again. Stopping the flow of ether and everything? There is a lot to consider. I imagine this is easier said than done. Well, if she wants to try, I'm not gonna stop her. So it's focused at a single point, huh? Alright, so we're in the one hour mark, folks. If you're enjoying it and think others might enjoy this as well, you're more than welcome to share the link. Let's keep this going. We found Eden. This should be fun. I know who he's talking about. But yeah, kinda. If we're gonna go inside it, it's probably not gonna be a good thing. But yeah, I'll take the charge into the fight. Don't go putting so much on yourself there, Rain. This is what I do best. I wouldn't turn away even if you tried. Excuse me. Quest accepted. Let's do what we can. Because we gotta basically go inside that thing. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be all kinds of fun. Right. Eden's Gate, Resurrection. Alright. So, my friend that told me about this, they kinda wanna get in on this action, so gonna send them an invite. Alright. Let's do it. My goodness, could this be any whiter? I cannot see any of the text. Ugh. I know it's supposed to be from all the white light, but good gracious, this is just way too white. Ugh. I mean, I know they did it for reasons, but still, wow. Yeah. Trying to step so I can see the text. There we go. Okay. Had a look at my back. Okay. So it shouldn't be too long. Since we got one medic out of two so far, it'll be good. It'll be good. Hopefully. Hey, we got half a team. Well, almost half a team. Yeah, I'll take all the help I can get for this. I mean, yeah, it did say 6 minutes, but I'm kind of hoping we can get the team filled out before then. Yep. I can see it's my back. Okay, that was getting low out of hand. Alright. I think I've heard of this music before. Yeah, I think it's from Final Fantasy 7 or 8. It's from one of them. Where you're doing, exploring in outer worlds, I think? Or certain places? I don't know, it's a serious throwback, though. And I'm not complaining. It's gonna have a throwback every now and then. Ugh. Plus, can't help but think about back to Final Fantasy VIII with a character named Eden. Okay, so we got no. Okay, so it's just two so far. Dip. Really would be helpful, but gotta deal with what you got. I mean, yeah, even if you do want to back out and go back in it again, it's like, no, it's probably not going to help. So, yeah, we got to stick to it. Ugh. All this white, though, it can drive someone mad. Ah, blue. Blue. Yeah, okay. You know what song I'm just gonna go for. Eiffel 65. Now that's a good throwback. So much of a good throwback, it could throw your back out. Ha ha! Bad jokes. But worth it. Yeah, this is the only problem, though. You gotta wait for the others. Well, okay, let me rephrase it. Wait for others to decide to join in, because you never know when someone's gonna join in for this. You do gotta go with what you got. Oh, excuse me. Okay, we got two tanks and a medic. Can we get the rest of the party, please? That'd be very helpful. Please and thank you. Thank you. Oh, wait, you can actually go up this way? Ooh. This leads back to Amarang. That's actually pretty good. It'll probably more likely be needed. Okay. Right there. There we go. Now we can see all of it. Boop. Yeah, it seems like there's some of these that there really aren't that many people doing anymore. Or just aren't doing it all. Because there are a lot of people who have either cleared this game, just don't want to go back through some of the missions yet, or something else. It could be anything. Or there's a lot of people that's gone over to, Genshin Impact, so that would make sense too. It's like, you can't complain about what's done, what's not done, and everything, you just gotta go with it. And honestly, to be fair, if it does get a little bit longer than what it is, I might actually, I may actually back out and go and set it back in. And yeah, that'd be a very bad idea, but we're already up to 8 minutes out of the 6 that it said it was going to be. I mean, I don't know, man. Excuse me. I just want to bore people with just all this waiting and waiting. And just being a solo commentator is like, yeah, I can only do so much alone. I don't really have anyone else to do commentary with. That's the only downfall of being a solo, well, of a super small streamer. SSS. Is that, you really can't get others to help you out with this stuff. You gotta do on your own. You gotta climb to that top there. Okay, I'm gonna regret doing this, but wait, what's that? Where is that? Dip. Okay. Yeah, alright, so back to what I was doing. So I was gonna have people show up having fun and all that good stuff. Alright. We'll draw and we're gonna rejoin. Hopefully we'll get something going. Aside from restarting the timer. Oh, dip! Found something. I think that'll more trouble. We got more than half a team this time, so that's good. That's good. Oh, thank goodness that sun's going down. Makes it so much easier to see. I thought it was So, we're just waiting on three party members this time. Hopefully we can get a lot faster than what we did with the others. Yeah, this is all we got for location. Right, okay, let's see now. Aether currents. Oh yeah. All that done. It took quite a bit of time, but it was worth it. We get the whole place complete. All attuned. It's good. Yeah, all this waiting does hurt a little bit, because it's like, yeah, I gotta wait for all this and all that. It's like, gotta wait to see who else will join. And it's random people everywhere for this. Soundtrack here, it really does go back to Final Fantasy 7 and Final Fantasy 8. Alright, we're gonna head back to Amarang. Because I figured while we wait, we can fly around, because there's a good amount of the map that I did not get done. Or I did. I don't know. Looks like. Huh. Well, while we're waiting, let's check that out. Choco Noir, we need your assistance. Come on. Fly high. Higher. And off we go. Do 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 do. This should be the destination we want, or that we want to take for the route. Whoops. Hold on. I've got that when you look up at certain ways that makes you kind of hit the ceiling. Let's see now. There we go. Now we got everywhere. What is down here anyway? Huh. This is new. This probably leads to something. Alright, since we're still waiting on that there. Deb! Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see now. Oh yeah. That'll work. All right, here we go. Light party. Full party. Let's do it. I like this music. I like it. Oh my. That's big. Let's I don't have stance on, do I? No. Okay. I think it's safe to say we're ready to go. Oh, dead. Ow. I just noticed that. Come here. Okay, so we got it. We managed to get it somehow. And somehow I managed to go through this without dying once. I did not die once. Oh. Snaggy snack snack. Okay, so both of them had the same thing. Alright. But yeah, that was a Alright, Rain, what do you say? So yeah, we're good. How am I the only one that did not die throughout that whole fight? I should have been blasted into oblivion several times. Oh, it's becoming a shark. To the core. Oh my goodness. This is something else. Yeah, this is supposed to happen? Because it doesn't look like it's supposed to be a good thing. Uh-oh. Bernard, she's down! Do it. One fell swoop. And cutscene. I'm not above. Oh boy. Right. More fights. Quest accepted. End descent. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. There's the entrance. Clear that. Join that. There we go. 13 minutes, are you kidding me? Why? Hopefully it'll be a little bit faster than the last one. Oh, wow. Okay, we're ready. Let's go. I might need to fix up my armor after this. Oh, we'll figure it out. Ah, someone backed out. Oh, wow. Okay, now we got it. Now we got it. Late party. Full party. Second raid. Let's go. Yeah, this is definitely Final Fantasy VIII theme. Whoa! What is that? What is that? Void Walker? Oh dear. You hit me up as much as you can. No. Wait, maybe? I don't know. Still alive? Wait, that's a she? Okay, I did not see that one coming. Hey, the more we can find out about this, the better. Idea. Do what you can, Rain, do what you can. I just wonder what's in for us next. The void scent. So she had no light in her. That's kinda... It's something. Excuse me. Ooh, what'd you discover? Quest complete. Time for the next stage of it. Nor any drop to drink. Ooh. Cutscene. So it stopped all the ether, huh? Power to tip the scales. At least it's a star of what we know. At least she's got a good head on her shoulders. quest accepted. We got more to do, that's for sure. Arjange, what do you say? That was weird. And cutscene. I just want to start with something. Stuff. We've been trying to figure that out. Are you sure that's the best idea? Well, it's either that or being torn to shreds. So, yeah. Wait. One we fought before? Who? We've fought many a primals. Water, huh? Wait, would that mean Leviathan? Because when you think of water element, you can't help but think of Leviathan for Final Fantasy. Alright. Madcap puts it lightly. I need all the luck I can get. Alright. So the Eden's Core. And we're at the 2-hour mark, folks. For those who are still watching or have joined recently for the stream, if you think others might enjoy it, you're more than welcome to share the link. Let's keep this fun going and rolling. Alright, the question is, what primal are we going to end up fighting? That's going to be the biggest question of them all. Cutscene! I was not expecting to fight to Leviathan again after all this time. But hey, it's something. Alright, we got half a party already. We just need the other half, because we are on a roll. I have no idea how many more fights we got here. Let's do this. Yes.
Thank you.
the way! Out of the way! I'll be over here. Waiting game. Yo. Well, we defeated Leviathan, even though I had two heads. Whatever happened, I swear it wasn't my fault. Still, hey. That's a good start there. Huh. Call me impressed. Alright, so yeah, nice. Definitely stuff we can trade in somewhere. Super seismic. I believe this might be a Titan's turn. Hey, at least we're bringing this place back to life. Yeah, that girl, we should probably check on her. Now I'm kind of curious who she is under that helmet. So, looks like you got the Earth element to take care of, meaning Titan. Yeah, let's hope it won't be a long way for him. Back to Eden's core. And cutscene. Is worshipped by the kobolds. This is gonna be a different Titan. This should be fun. I'm ready anytime. Power is needed. Sepulture. Fourth grade fight. Oh my goodness. Oh. Four raids in a row. That's gonna be something else, man. But it's a good thing I got strong endurance for this. And stubbornness. It's fourth fight, though, huh? If this is the way it's going, the next one is gonna be Ifrit or Garuda. We got water, we'll need. We're getting earth, so fire and wind will be next. Aw, oh, man. Hey, Marion, we're just missing three DPS and then we're ready to go. Ah. Oh, excuse me. We're definitely gonna roll, especially with all that we gotta take care of. And we lost a tank. Dip! Well, it said 9, but the last time we really waited a few moments, so... Excuse me. Yeah, as I said earlier, I did not get that much. I haven't been getting that much sleep, so I'm gonna be yawning a lot. I mean, a lot. Yes, we need you. You are needed. Please join. And yeah, on the Cactuar server, east side, stateside. Excuse me. Hey, at least with this time, with the time shown, top right corner there, you can see what time it is to me. We'll be like, oh, there's a time difference. I'm over here on this, in this time zone, and this tells me how much the time difference is in that time zone. Neat. Hey, it's one way to do it. Now we gotta keep the weight going for the 3 DPS. Oh yeah, the weight is understandable, it's just... I'm on a roll, man. I'll keep this roll going. Be like the Energizer Bunny. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Going, going, going. Going, going, rolling. Okay, that could be annoying to some people, so. Yeah. It's too good. the bomb.
Thank you.
see how much dumb I can get with this now.
Thank you.
Of course.
I'm that dumb.
saw that coming. All the predictability of that. Cutscene. Not yet. If I put one foot wrong, I would have fallen to my doom. All right, that's completed. And cutscene. And that's not good. Think she's been pushing herself a little too hard there. And cutscene. Yeah, she could end up passing out. Or worse. Telling them right now would be a bit too much, because then everyone would try to overhelp and be like, yep, nope. Sometimes gotta be done. Yeah, Raina has really come a long way since we first met her. So at least it's a start getting through Eden. I have no idea how much more we got left to do. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, Rain, you push stuff anymore, you're gonna pass out. Can't have that. And cutscene. Probably change location. And cutscene. Yeah, any information would be helpful. So we gotta do what we can. And we're at the 3-hour mark, folks. Thanks for staying this long for the stream and everything. Hope you all having fun. Alphinod were here, he talked things through with her. Where does she go? There she is. cutscene. Oh, she's done her homework. Plus, I think it's a good thing we decided to see them. At least we got a lot done. Yeah, why not? We'll grab that one. Cutscene. The Oracle of Darkness. What? Okay, that's ominous. Ah. Away with the fairy. Cutscene. Y'all fort. You almost spilled the beans there. Oh, neat. Finally, we can see who it is. Well, what they like, anyway. Hey, there's Rain. Yeah, I know we're not done with the Eden arc. Because if that was there, then that means there's still a bit more to go. Gaia? Huh. Well, it does kind of make sense she'd lose some of her memory, because that void scent armor, whatever it was, that could have done it. Excuse me. There's probably more than meets the eye right now. So we're now in the temporary side arc of Eden. Huh. This should be something. Whoa. Whoa. Goth style. So that's Gaia? Huh. Something's about to happen. Roll with it. That's an interesting turn of events. So you gotta speak with Gaia. And cutscene. Bore her back to sleep, yeah. Maybe I just have one of those faces. Nah, don't worry, guys. Something will be figured out. Fairy? I think you went a little too far, Rianje. Try explaining it differently. What is the Oracle of Darkness? That's what I want to know. Yeah, Thancred was a puppet for a while. So she doesn't remember that, huh? Man, things are out of hand. Story. Trust me, that'd be a lot. Tale of Tales. on the move of getting their memories back. Pretty sure we're gonna go after her either way. Cause I get the feeling something could've happened and left alone. Alright. I don't need to run. We can fly over there. Take the fast, easy way. And made it to the destination. And cutscene. And trouble. And that thing's ugly as can be. Whoa. What did she just do? Wow. That was awesome. So, yeah, we should probably talk with her. And cutscene. So, she's got all this power she has no idea what to do with, huh? And it's delayed as well. Interesting. Hey, guy is dead set and going to Eden, so... Thancred, you're being way too overprotective. Well, if anything, we'd just have her be at the camp for a while. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't blame Rain for saying that stuff. And she's not wrong. I must be doing the same thing as Vothrain Ranjit. The intentions are there, it's just... yeah. Bit different. They have the weirdest ways of testing resolves. Off we go again. I think once we fully finish this mission, I think it's safe to say we can call it a stream. Wrong button. Because we're almost up to 3.5 hours. And I get the feeling that this arc could take a little bit longer. So, best we could probably do is set it as another stream. It'll be a two-parter arc. Right, back to the empty we go. Alright, now to talk with Gaia. Let's see what she says. Quest complete. And cutscene. Stream here. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you enjoyed it, you're more than welcome to hit the follow and/or subscribe button if you'd like. It's all up to you. And we shall do the second part of this Eden arc side story next time. What else will we be fighting? Who knows? How many raids? Who knows? Will we find out more about Gaia? Who knows? We still got that to deal with. Anyway, till next time, everyone. This is Luminar, and I'll see y'all later. Bye. Zoom.